Let's go to Waco and the Butt Bowl, Baylor versus Texas Tech. Texas Tech on the road is a 1-point favorite in a game that does feel hard to read, I'll admit. So 1 point does feel about right, but you like the Red Raiders to do something that they haven't been awesome at, which is to go on the road and win.
I don't feel great about this one. I'm going to be honest with you. It feels like too important of a game not to put a wager on, to have, you know, at least a couple bucks on. Texas Tech not good on the road, 1-6 under Joey McGuire, as you mentioned there. I'm just not ready to say Baylor is good because of one quarter of play against UCF. I mean, they were getting dominated in that football game. Good on them for making that comeback. That says something about them. Maybe that jump starts this year, because you look at Baylor's schedule, they could be 6-3 after week 10 if they can win this football game and get into an easier part of their schedule. I just think Tech's a better team. I think they have more ways to score points. I think the defenses are pretty comparable. Give me Texas Tech in a close, ugly affair in Waco, Texas.
It's a small sample size, but I do think that Texas Tech's offense looked more cohesive with Baron Morton at the helm against Houston. It's one game. But also, you know, for all we talk about Baylor or at Tech's struggles on the road, Baylor just 4-5-1 against the spread at home in the last couple of years, and they're 3-4 against the spread coming off of a win. So those things working against the Bears as they host the Red Raiders.
Thanks so much for watching that video. If you would like more and to be notified when they come out, go ahead and click that subscribe button right down there. You can also watch Texas Football Today every day live at noon on texasfootball.com, Facebook, Twitch, and right here on YouTube. For more of the best coverage of Texas football in the Lone Star State, go to texasfootball.com/subscribe.